You're not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door.
You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No. Actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
He's some fucked up poor player.
I've got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
World is fucked, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not hey. Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Voss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands?
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body and took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatau. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
keep playing with me. I'm here. When I find you,
we will not give them an inch. You got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of. You got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
Holy fuck!
Nothing to worry about.
Holy shit!
Come out! Come out! Wherever you are!
Hey! Is that a body?
Come out! Come out! Wherever you are! You keep hiding! Keep playing with me, bitch! I'll find you! Nothing to worry about! Come out! Come out!
Oh!
Losing it.
Get a grip. Oh, you're just looking.
I'm coming for you.
Where'd you go?
I'm head
holy fucking shit.
Where'd you go? All right. You want to keep playing hide and seek? I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker.
Hey!
Where the fuck did he go? All right. You want to keep playing hide and seek? I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker! Nothing here. Must be some rebel doing stuff. Hey! Holy fucking shit! You're going down! All right. You want to keep playing hide and seek? I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker! Yeah, you hide good. I'll give you that. They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. Whoa!
This outpost back.
This is all me.
Oh!
coming for you! Where'd you go?
Be afraid of. We will not give them an inch.
This is all me.
There are still more to do. Take. Jobs on the bulletin board would help us greatly.
They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. Fuck. This heat. Thank you. they don't pay me enough to put up with this crap.
I'm getting bored now.
They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. So many bodies! Whoever did this, I let them pay for killing him. You better hide, motherfucker. Better take a look. Get a grip. You're just looking.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, God!
This is all me.
Thank you.
Fuck. This heat.
God, you got the bullet.
No one.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Away from us.
Bullets, nothing to be afraid of.
Holy shit, watch it! Watch out for the bear! I better keep my eyes open.
Please.
disgusting.